nobody knows for sure just how much was taken in the daring pre-dawn raid at the Lufthansa cargo terminal at Kennedy Airport.
Polly! Polly, you fucking did it!
This live from the scene of the heist at JFK. It looks like a big one.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was
Sonny, Sonny, how you doing? How'd the heist fucking go, huh? I heard it on the fucking radio.
Tony, it was insane crazy, son. Went to the first car, we said, yaka. Went to the second car, there was about two guards in that bitch, yaka, yaka. Then we went to the third one, that about two, three people up in there. And I kid you not, there was the money in there, all of them, yaka, yaka, yaka. And then the fourth one, shit, it said, yaka, yaka, yaka. It was crazy, man, stupid.
Hey, wait, what the hell you talking about? I just heard the radio this morning, there was no casualties.
Oh, shit, my bad, Tony, that was a wrong heist, man. But yeah, that shit done, though, that shit good.
Wait, Tony, where
are
you going?
Oh, I gotta use the payphone. I gotta call
Bob. Oh, dude, you can go ahead and use it, though. I'll use it later.
You gotta use the cell phone?
Not right now. You can use it. Just know I gotta use it later.
But do you gotta use it right now?
Not right now.
So it's okay for me to use?
Yeah, go ahead, but no, I gotta use it later. No.
So go fucking use it.
Go ahead. No, I don't need to use it now. You can go ahead and use it. Just know I gotta use it later.
Fuck off, son.
Wait, what you mean? I gotta use it.
Later. Hey, yo, Pauly, how you doing? Who's this, Anthony? Hey, put Pauly on the phone. I heard the good news. Put him on the phone. I heard the good news. Yeah. Yeah, Tony.
Wait.
Take it on, huh?
I just told you could be on the phone. What'd you take the phone for?
My grandma's dying.
Your grandma's dying?
Yeah.
If your grandma's dying, where's your grandma dying at?
Hospital.
At the hospital? She's dying at the fucking hospital? So what the fuck you doing over here for asking for the phone?
Yeah, call
it. Hello, yeah, Bali? Yeah, give me 1 second.
Okay, not right now, okay? Worry about your grandma right now.
I'm gonna call it. I need to phone them.
Bali, hold on. Give me 1 second, Bali.
Sonny, your ass is sitting here for 2 hours, okay? 2 hours. Now, I get on the fucking phone, all of a sudden you need a fucking phone, okay? Fuck your grandma, Sonny, all right?
Yeah, hello?
Okay, yeah, you... Yeah, all right. You want to play fucking games, huh?
Sorry, Tony. It's my grandma.
Okay, yeah, all right. Wait till I fucking hit my head, Sonny.
Yeah, hello, Pauly? No, Pauly. I wasn't talking to you. You got a meeting tomorrow, huh? Okay, I'll be there, okay?
Fucking need it.
Yeah, Grandma, this is your grandson. Where you at? What hospital you at? Okay, I'm gonna be there in a minute.
You think you can fucking hit me, huh?
Oh, shit!
You fucking hit me!
It's my grandma talking!
Yeah.
Fuck yeah!
Like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
Listen, what if instead of having the company deliver to the people, we had random people deliver the food to the door? In turn, we could call it Dash Door.
Really? Yeah, it's a very interesting proposal you brought me today, but a couple of questions for you. A main one, have you thought about how we're gonna get all these random people to make these deliveries?
You know, I think we call them, they pick up the food, drop it off, boom. Satisfied customer. I think it's a great idea.
I don't know how I feel about that.
You did it! You fucking did it, my boy! You pulled the biggest heist of the century!
Listen, calm down.
Don't get too excited.
We out here in public. The police are still looking into it.
Yeah, this is a little exciting.
Yeah, it's fine. I want to introduce you to Paul.
I'm the biggest star you'll ever meet.
Yeah, I don't fucking like him.
Man, never mind that. Just pull up a chair. We have some business proposals to talk
about. All right.
Well, yeah, tell them what you told me.
About the food delivery?
No, about the trucks.
Oh, yeah. So we got 70 trucks greenlit to go through San Diego and Los Angeles.
Los Angeles?
Yeah.
Well, you know we can't go through Los Angeles. That's a fucking Billy spot.
Yeah, well, Billy is a little dead now, so.
He's a little dead?
When did he wake back up?
Yeah, you know, when he's dead, you don't wake back up. Oh, come on, shit. Stupid.
My fucking condolences. Yeah. Did you hear about that?
No, I didn't.
Ah, oh, shit.
You remember Vincent Luca we used to work on in New York?
Yeah, in New York. I remember that.
Yeah, well, his son is working the L.A. business now, and Ron's here to set up the deal.
His son? You talking about Tommy? I don't know, Polly. Me and him didn't quite see eye to eye.
Well, I mean, hey, if you want to be the new head of the organization on this.
I'm the head of the organization, huh?
I mean, if you want to do
what I
said. I'm
the fucking head of the organization.
Don't get too excited now.
Yeah, okay,
if you want to. I said, if you're going to do this, you're going to do it right.
I'm just a little excited.
We're listening to some deals now.
Okay, let's listen. You gonna fucking say something or what?
I think it's the means of a great partnership.
Alright, that's what I fucking like to hear.
Anyways, I would like to introduce you to Emily Jones.
Well, you've been here the whole time. You ain't said nothing, huh?
FedEx.
How you doing?
Listen, you're talking too much. Head of FedEx.
I'm sorry, bro.
This is who we're doing the deals with. I just want to make sure everyone knows everyone here, so that way we have no confusions, okay? Alright, Emily Jones.
Nice to meet you, Tommy.
Nice to meet you too. I don't know nothing about the heist I said about earlier. I'm just gonna keep that on the edge.
Nice to meet you, Tony.
Nice to meet you, too.
It's great to expand our FedEx empire. Soon, every delivery system in America would have to be run by us. You'll just have to sign some papers, and you'll get 30% off every customer you force to use
30%.
FedEx.
30%? That's what I'm fucking like. Hey, Bali, you hear that shit? Hey, Ron, let's go. Let's get some fucking money.